Allied Democratic Forces still represent a source of terror in the borders between Uganda and the Democratic Republic of Congo. Hundreds of Ugandan Army foot soldiers were deployed inside Congolese Eastern Territory. This operation came a day after the joint artillery strikes against the Allied Democratic Forces. Congolese authorities announced for their part their concern about the arrival of Ugandan troops with the authorities' blessing. Hundreds of soldiers were witnessed crossing the Congolese borders as both countries deployed special forces to secure the bases. The Allied Democratic Forces are accused of several bombings in both countries that have been carried out since 2019 and killed numbers of Congolese and Ugandan civilians. The terrorist state GREP blamed a series of blasts on the Ugandan side, as Army spokesman Leon Richard Kasonga refused to give more information about the joint operation and the number of Ugandan troops in the Congolese territory and how long the operation will last, explaining that the operation requires patience as it has recently started. The Allied Democratic Forces, which have been uprising in Uganda since the 1990s, pledged allegiance to the terrorist state GREP in 2019. However, no evidence was found on the terrorist state dominance over the Allied Democratic Forces.